I'm going to say the words that every person dreads. I'm going to be honest with you here, right? And when it's been a very busy year, and so when the chancellor called, my first thought was, I am not serving on another committee. You know? You know? And so it was a real surprise to me and a great honor to be selected for this award. I'm going to say something again that might not be in the proper mode for this celebration, but not everybody gets to do what they want in life, and I've been very privileged. I have a wonderful family, and I have great colleagues and good students, and so I've been very blessed, and I thank you very much.